The question, how can I master a guitar under 2 months? There's no way to set a time limit for mastering any skill. It's never a linear process. But you can ensure that your approach is strong enough to help you learn the instrument better. For starters, if you enjoy listening to ATL East One song, then you're on with a great start. Now, you need a decent instrument. Don't buy an extremely cheap guitar since they usually aren't comfortable to play, and this might demotivate you for good. I've noticed a good number of people I've come across quit for the same reason. Hunt for a guitar that's easier to play. A guitarist friend might be of good help here. Now here's a trick to building confidence with any musical instrument as a beginner. Cover your favorite song. Your fingers will hurt at first, then your fingertips will build calluses to protect, and in fact help you play better. And please get past the happy birthday tune. There's an infinite pool of songs out there that you can easily cover. Also, please practice with a good technique in mind. What it means is, pay attention if you're rushing into playing the song or are you being patient and letting your fingers coordinate. What you teach yourself to do often becomes a habit, muscle memory. And habits are hard to change. Form a good habit and it will serve you way beyond your expectations.